Hi, I'm Brian. I'm a fifth grade humanities teacher. Today, we're gonna learn how you can make data come to life using Excel. Come on down and let's get started. Click on Excel and open the spreadsheet titled, Let's Explore Europe. You'll see a list of countries and corresponding info from what we've already researched. To transform your data into more than just text, select specific cells using Control, Shift, Down arrow. I'm doing Albania through the UK. Now, go to the Data tab and click Geography. Voila! You can also click on a country's map icon to see additional pictures and facts associated with it. All right, let's put those facts to use. Click anywhere on the table to close the card. Click Add Column to get a simple list of the facts you can add. Select Electric Power Consumption and notice how it fills in the column. In the next column over, type CARB and select carbon dioxide emissions from the list. See how all the cells automatically fill? Easy. To make sense of these numbers, click the Ideas button on the Home tab. Now you can see the Ideas preview pane and charts that tell you about your data. You can use these insights to inspire your students to dig in and learn more. So, what are you waiting for? You can make data come to life with Excel.